From its very inception in 1967, IIT Madras has subscribed to the spirit of a close collaboration between academic research and industrial innovations. To materialize this institutionally, the Industrial Consultancy Center, or ICC, was set up in 1973, headed by a dean, industrial liaison, following which an ICC committee under the chairmanship of the director was constituted. In 1981, the ICC was rechristened as a Center for Industrial Consultancy and Sponsored Research, or IC&SR. Today, the IC&SR at IIT Madras marks a remarkable journey of collaborations, coalitions, and commitment to excellence. As it enters its 50th year of formation, we proudly revisit its rich story of growth through its history, legacy, and glory in its golden jubilee. Conceived and curated to act as a bridge between academic research and its industry impact, the IC&SR at IIT Madras has emerged as a massive machinery and a conduit that connects and transports state-of-the-art innovations to industrial and societal dimensions. This has been achieved through robust roadmaps, teamwork, and leadership, exemplified by the Office of the Dean IC&SR and the very able administrators who have historically helmed the same. Currently headed by Professor Manu Santanam, the Dean of ICSR.
The Office of Industrial Consultancy and Sponsored Research helps the faculty of IIT Madras manage their projects efficiently. We provide end-to-end solutions in the recruitment, purchases, financial management, audit, taxation, intellectual property, as well as legal affairs management. We have experts who are trained in all these aspects who help our faculty members concentrate on what they know best, that is the technical aspects of a project. IC&SR also routinely engages with industry to get a pulse of the real world problems and then looks at IIT Madras faculty expertise to try and help solve these problems.
The IC&SR has been contributing to the growth of our institute in a very significant manner. And I will not be wrong if I say that ICSR is the spine of IIT Madras. What we will be witnessing are interesting stories of how our sponsored research grew from a few lakhs to several crores. And similarly, in the case of consultancy projects, ICSR has also been supporting the institute in protecting its intellectual properties.
The ICSR has helped facilitate major research funding by formalizing alliances between ideas and investors, while also supporting the faculty at IIT Madras through seed grants and exploratory research projects of various kinds. It maintains several wings which connect researchers to relevant funding bodies, providing administrative as well as logistic help in ways which enable faculty members and the teams to create rich and radical research patterns and products. In doing so, the IC&SR has generated an enabling ecosystem that promotes paradigm shifts in industry-oriented academic endeavors, one which is innovative, inclusive, and path-breaking, while also being profoundly tied to pragmatic, pedagogic, and societal needs. In its inception, historical evolution, and futuristic vision, the IC&SR stands today as a story of spectacular symbiotic support and success, substantially contributing to and consolidating the growth of IIT Madras as a world-class institute of eminence.